Right, first up, Zebo.
30 seconds left on the clock yesterday. I was at the bottom of a rock and I couldn't see. And he told me to kick the ball out, that it was half time. And there was 30 seconds left and I kicked it out and turned around to me, he's giggling.
Lions will feel they've been worth a 14-point lead. I think they'll take this off now and just reassess their game for the second half.
Murray puts it out. There's still 10 seconds officially on the clock.
That was not what Conor Murray was hoping for.